Hi children, how are you all? So I hope everyone are fine. So today in this video, we are going to see an assignment on new questions and ideas. Now let's take first question here. What does Upanishad contains? So Upanishad means what children? So the conversation between teachers and students, often ideas were presented through simple dialogues. So that is called as Upanishad. Okay, let us see the answer here. So text contains, okay. So what text? Conversation between teachers and students. Conversation between teachers and students. Okay, so the text contains conversation between teachers and students. So how it will present? Through simple dialogues. Presents through simple dialogues. So these are called Upanishads. Now let's take second question, children. Why did Kisa Gautami meet Gautam Buddha? The answer is, Kisa Gautami, she lost her son. She came to Buddha to ask his help to bring back her son. So this is the answer. Okay, children. So second question answer is what? She lost her son. So why she meet Gautam Buddha means to ask him help. So bring back her son. Okay, children. So that is what second question answer here. And then third question, if you take, name the woman thinker who is mentioned in Upanishad. The answer is Garji. So third question answer is Garji. Now let's take fourth question. Name the famous thinker who developed the idea of Upanishad. The answer is Shankaracharya. So fourth question answer is Shankaracharya. Now let's take few more questions, children. Now fifth question, children. What were the questions that Upanishadic thinkers wanted to answer? The answer is, so many thinkers, they are thinking with the different ideas, like life after death, how it will be, then why sacrifices to be performed. So like these different questions, so Upanishad thinkers wanted to answer. So fifth question answer is, first one is life after death, right? And the second point is what? Why sacrifices to be performed? Why sacrifices should be performed? Now let's take sixth question. This is the last question in this assignment. What is Atman? So Atman means generally, children, our soul. That means individual soul. Or we can say universal soul also. So but here many thinkers felt that something permanent in the universe that would lost even after death. So they described it as a Atman. Okay. Sixth question answer is, many thinkers what felt that something permanent in the universe okay so in the universe that would last even after death even after death so then these thinkers they described as atman okay children so that means many thinkers felt that something permanent in the universe even that would be lost even after death so okay that is called as atman and we can say individual soul or universal soul so these are the six question answers related to this assignment I hope you are very clear with these answers thank you so much children now signing off